change.
Cried and I begged you not to go. Now it's just been 2 short weeks and you're wanting to come back, but I think there's something that you ought to know. I rearranged the living room to suit me. I gave your favorite chair to charity, and that closet you insisted on is mine.
Thank you.